Impact Syndicate with Ski. I told you, we're doing a weekend trip to Vegas for the fight, and you cannot have a weekend of fights without my man, Stitch. How are you?
I'm doing great, man. Thanks for having me here, Ski.
We've had him on the show. You all know. Actually, Stitch has been on Impact Syndicate now probably 3, 4, 5 times. I can never get enough of Stitch. If I had a week show and every Stitch was on every single week, it would be all right.
We got a lot of stories to talk about, brother.
How exciting is it? Now, we all love our UFC. UFC is the NFL of MMA. But still, it gives other guys a chance to compete. Last night at the Resurrection, tonight at the World Series of Fighting.
Yeah, you know, it's nice, and you know, I also do the Invicta fights, which is great, and you know, it's nice to work other events outside of the UFC, and to see this young talent coming on up, and you know, they appreciate bringing the A-team from the UFC into these type of organizations, and take care of the fighters, that's what we do, and you know, I'm glad to be here.
When it comes time to take care of fighters, Stitch does it better than anybody, absolutely. From boxing with the Klitschko's, we were talking about last night, we won't go into that, but we're talking about the Klitschko's to the MMA. And you know what? It gives the guys that were in UFC an opportunity to still compete when they're not there no more. And it gives the up-and-comers kind of like a minor league. They got to go somewhere and get the training on so they can get to the next level.
Yeah, and you know, this game is growing so quick. And you said it absolutely 100% right there, is that this is like a minor league. They, you know, they're grooming them in. And they're actually minor leagues, but good minor leagues.
Yeah, absolutely.
These guys are some good warriors. And you know, a lot of these guys have been in the UFC. And you know, I know him well, and it's nice to see him work with him again, and to see this young coming talent. And you know, I'm wrapping their hands for the first time, and they're just, you know, they're just excited that Stitch is wrapping their hands.
Oh,
and,
man,
and,
please.
So yeah, I'm stoked for that.
Please, time out. We're excited that Stitch is even on Impact Syndicate. Come on.
Oh, come on, Impact Syndicate. Yeah. Me and you, man, we're one on one, man.
There we go. Yeah. Ski and Stitch, SNS. Woo wee.
All right, brother.